Hi guys, you are on Chika's Dish. Today we're going about how to make three leaf yam, also known as ona. The Igbos call it ona. Here are the ingredients: Maggi, otazi, onions, salt, oil, palm oil, ugba, red pepper, ogiri, crayfish, and potash. This is the traditional potash. The traditional potash made out of palm fruit leaf is the best actually. Boiling, as you can see, the first step for the sauce is your crayfish and pepper. Have it boil for a while. Now stir it for a while. Then add onions. Maggi. Just a pinch of salt, not much, for taste. The three leaf yam is also ready. Leaf yam and the sauce ready for consumption. Wow, this is so good. Nice. Wow, delicious.